Yeah, guys, sitting by the boys today. We knew not that we were going to come out strong. To the boys' credit, we stuck to it four quarters and got the win. So we look forward to playing Port Adelaide next week, and hopefully we can start winning and playing some consistent. Cheers.